today's game day, playing Hereford in the Cup. What do you got to say about the season?
Hopefully we get the W. Third game against them, beat them twice before. That's it really. Know what to expect. Should give it easy. Nah, it's not easy, but we should be able to get it.
Yeah, it's going to be a good game, so I'll bring some more footage of that later.
God.
Alright, Tijan then, so what are your thoughts on this game?
You don't need to answer that, alright? I'm the agent, alright?
We played relatively well, but we didn't get it done at the end of the day.
I quit, fam.
We didn't get that win.
Sadly not.
What are your thoughts on their game, their
performance? You don't have to answer that again, alright?
They're number
He's
five,
you.
Hit few threes.
Seven threes.
Seven? Fucking hell. Bad game for us, really.
What do you think the good points from our team and some of the negatives, what we can improve on?
Definitely need to work on some defense, especially bumping the cutter. That hurt us a lot. And good points. We got some points inside and we were scoring. So we'll get them when they come to us in the league. We'll get them. Don't worry.
From our starting forward, Tijan Weir. So what's that you mean?
The biscuit bowl.
This kid just ate a bone.
He was actually going to be wearing the Santa hat on his head.
It's so African. Here we have a wild Yomi eating his food.
I'm pretty sure that was it.
I'll have a look in a second.
That's nasty, bro.
Can I take a picture? Hold a bone.
No, not the bone. Hold that one.
That's fine. It's not bad. Why is he praying?